Good morning, dear parents and students. I, Rita Prashant, class teacher of class KG, welcomes you. Today's date is 6th April 2020 and the day is Monday. Today's topic is parts of the body. Students, today we will learn parts of the body. Let's ready and speak after me. Touch your body parts and speak. Head, head, very good. Ears, ears. Eyes, very good. Eyes. Nose, nose. Cheek, cheek. Chin, chin. Mouth, yes, very good. Mouth. Neck, neck. Shoulder, shoulder. Elbow, elbow. Fingers. Hand. Chest. Stomach. Leg. Today I am going to teach you a rhyme related to the parts of the body. Let's speak along with me. Get ready. What is this, dear? What is this, dear? This is my head thinker, mama, my dear. Head thinker, niki niki no, niki niki no. What is this, dear? What is this, dear? This is my eye blinker, mama, my dear. Eye blinker, niki niki no. Niki niki no. What is this, dear? What is this, dear? This is my nose blower, mama, my dear. Nose blower, niki niki no. Niki niki no. What is this, dear? What is this, dear? This is my loudspeaker, mama, my dear. Loudspeaker, niki niki no, niki niki no. What is this, dear? What is this, dear? This is my chin chopper, mama, my dear. Chin chopper, niki niki no, niki niki no. What is this, dear? What is this, dear? This is my bread basket, mama, my dear. Bread basket, niki niki no, niki niki no. Dear students, I will request you that you will learn this rhyme at home. And my dear parents, मैं आपसे request करूंगी कि आप अपने बच्चे को body parts learn कराएं. Thank you.